Show. We've got more fleecewear. This time it's finally in a stretch mock neck pullover, which I love the sophistication of a mock neck. I don't like when it comes to a turtleneck what feels like confinement or
right.
making me feel like I have a big head. You know, I already have a big head. Have you seen my hair?
I love your hair.
Thank you.
But you don't have a big head in like an egotistical way.
No way.
Which is
just
good.
Like circumference.
Yeah.
But I don't need to, you know, be reminded of that with my everyday fashion choice.
You don't. You don't at all.
This is not a top that will do that.
I love this mock neck because I do have turtlenecks and there's a time and a place. But this, you can see, it just kind of stands up like a little attitude and it really frames the face, which is nice. We've given you the thumb holes and this is made out of our famous legendary fleecewear, which is so soft. We've given you pockets. You got a little wink of a venting there and a high-low hem, which is great. This, if you want to wear this as your like PJ lounge top, but I totally dress this puppy up and go to a sports bar, go hang out. How about it is tailgating season?
Yeah.
I'm not a tailgater because it's either way too hot or way too cold, but
Feel
this
you.
Would be something that would be appropriate.
And I just want to show you even right here on the gray really quickly. It almost has the way like really heavy gauged wool cashmere blends.
Yes.
That's the way that it looks. So
yeah.
It's very much that brushed hand. But the nice thing about this is it's incredibly soft and not itchy.
It is not itchy at all. Like you ever buy like a wool sweater and it looks great and then you wear the wrong thing underneath, meaning not enough, and it's so scratchy. If you want to put this on, just pull it on over a bra, not mad at you one little bit.
Yeah.
You're going to be so soft and comfortable.
Well, and this would also too, like in a more casual style. I mean, you and I go walking all over our neighborhood.
Yeah.
I mean, especially if you were going to meet your girlfriends, do a long walk, and then maybe go grab lunch afterwards. Mm-hmm. It'll be nice that you can still have movement, but then on those days where it's 50 degrees and it's not, you don't necessarily want a jacket because you're being active, this would be a great thing to consider as well. I have the black floral on, and I think this is such a nice way to even see all of the detail that you can get within fleece.
Yeah.
Fleece doesn't always have to be a solid color. And to me, this looks more expensive because of it.
It definitely does. It stretches, it recovers. You know, I grew up like skiing and like, you know, my brother would have all of these like fleecewear jackets and that kind of thing.
Yeah.
So if you're thinking fleecewear, masculine, scratchy, not moving around, it is not like that. It is soft. It's feminine. It moves with you. Again, machine wash, tumble dry. I'm going to be carrying the torch for how to care for this. No dryer sheets, no fabric softener.
None.
Yeah.
But the other nice thing about these are they're not staticky, so that's not going to be an issue for our hair, which woohoo, because I carry a lot of static potential, and I've always loved your fleecewear because of that. Mm-hmm. It's on clearance. We've got a couple of those in the show. What that means is you get some great savings. Of course, there's no reorder on any of our colors and sizes once they leave us. Christina has on the cute little gray jogger that we just presented to you with the black floral top. And here's the thing, when you think about something that could be luxurious loungewear looking that cute, it's so refreshing.
It is.
To see it. And then yes, she has on her cute little ballet flats, but then if she wanted to do like her fun fluffy winter boots, she could do that as well.
Absolutely.
And yet she'd be the most comfortable person in the room and got an outfit home for less than $50.
How about that? A whole outfit. Not
whole
just a
outfit,
top,
friends.
The outfit. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes,
that's
exactly.
Amazing.
Isn't
even
it like,
say
I
out
don't,
loud.
Don't tell anybody, you guys. I don't know how we get these prices
for
you, but let's just take advantage
and
of it.
And don't hang them. It has no hanger appeal.
It looks much better on the body, as you can see, as we're modeling them to perfection.
And the other thing, too, I just want to show you, really nice stretch and recovery. So if you do put your makeup on before you put this on, notice how not confining it is. And I'm actually just going to, if I wanted to, even pop my collar.
That's cute.
Kind of a cute look that you can do if you want to layer. But plenty of room here, which I think is nice and doesn't kind of catch, because I have a button down and then I have this top that we have coming up later on in the show, just hangs really nicely on the body.
It really does. You know what? It used to be that either you look stylish and you're uncomfortable or you look sloppy and you're comfortable.
Mm-hmm.
So I think that we really are the pioneers of hey, we want you always at Cuddle Duds to be as comfortable as you're in your pajamas.
Yeah.
But let's give you guys some silhouettes that move out of the house.
Yes.
And wherever you go, wherever your day takes you.
And I love that you, with your deep red that you have on, that little leopard moment that's like
it's like
a little subtle.
Yeah.
But so cute.
It's like, and this, I'm wearing the top also that's coming up. But it's nice to like kind of pop that out, right?
Yeah.
I love that we've given pockets, but like they disappear if you don't really. So it's like mm-hmm. just cut on the seam, which is awesome too.
Well, and you have a little bit of a high-low, which mm-hmm. I always love because it makes your legs look longer. So
yes.
Who doesn't want that?
Me.
And then to be able to just kind of cozy up, but also be really stylish in case somebody snaps a picture and then tags you on Instagram.
What? Without asking first.
Right.
I don't. I have one friend that does that all the time.
I know.
Why?
I mean, just give me the heads
yeah,
up.
Yeah, just tell me.
I get that you look amazing. But crop me out.
And I have a mouthful of food and I'm
right.
talking somehow.
Yes.
Yes.
You know, and it's that casual, like,
yeah.
You know, like, I'm still mid chew, but smile. This is your top, folks. This
yeah.
is your top.
Yes,
we have deep
yes.
red, mm-hmm. we have the gray, or excuse me, the charcoal, the black, and then I am wearing the black floral. It is a 293-094. Remember, anything that's on clearance on the show or on QVC.com, there's no reorder. So these are our final quantities and our final sizes. And don't